AustralianSuper's purpose is to help members achieve their best financial position in retirement. With almost 2.9 million members, we manage over $250 billion in retirement savings. As Australia's largest super fund and one of the largest in the world, we use our size, scale, and expertise to access the best investment opportunities. We're a proud profit-for-member fund. This means we don't pay profits or dividends to shareholders, so profit we make is for members. In the 2022 financial year, AustralianSuper welcomed more than 635,000 new members, helped 19,000 members recover unpaid super worth a collective $8.3 million, provided members with affordable insurance cover, and paid over 8,500 claims worth more than $426 million. This year, we supported members via our contact centre, website, mobile app, and with help, education and advice. Investment returns this financial year reflected challenging global economic conditions. The balanced option returned a negative 2.73%. This was the first negative return since 2009. In times like these, it's important to remember that super is a long-term investment. And over the last 10 years, the balanced investment option has delivered an average annual return of 9.32% and is ranked in the top two over 10 and 20 years. In June, we announced changes to our administration fee structure from September, and in May, we reduced insurance premiums, which means more members paying less fees. With more than $130 billion invested in Australia, we're a major investor in the Australian economy. But to enhance access to the best global investment opportunities for members, we've opened our New York office and expanded our London presence, helping our investment experts get the best outcome for you. In the 2022 financial year, AustralianSuper was proud to be voted Australia's most trusted superannuation brand, accredited as an employer of choice for gender equality, and recognised globally and locally for its responsible investment approach. Our vision for 2030 is to be the leading superannuation fund for members. We want to see all Australians live well in retirement.